Good morning, children. Hello, how are you? We have been learning about animals and their young ones, isn't it? We have learned so many names and its babies' names also. Today also, I am here to introduce some more animals and its baby. Are you ready? Okay. First, I'm going to show an animal. It is very interesting animal. If we are going to Wayanad and all, no, we can see there in the orange hairpin bends. We can see they are sitting on there and they are climbing on trees and hanging on trees. And it jumps one tree from another tree. Any guess which animal is that? Yes, that is monkey. Yes, I'm going to show you a monkey. Who's this? A monkey. Monkey's baby we call infant. Monkey's baby we call infant. Infant. Okay, human beings small baby also called infants. Monkey's babies are called infant. What do we call the baby of monkey? Infant. All of you say along with me. Infants. Monkey's baby we call as infants. Okay, next I'm going to show you one more animal. Can you say which animal is this? This is a beautiful animal, right? Yes, this is deer. Deer. What is the baby we call? Fawn. What is the baby we call? Deer's babies are called fawn. Deer's babies are called fawn. So this is deer and its baby name is fawn. This is deer and its baby we call fawn. Okay. Next, I'm going to show you another one animal. Can you say which animal is this? This is rhinoceros. This is rhinoceros. What do you know, children? What is it? What do we call the baby of a rhino? Calf. What do we call a baby of rhino? Calf. Calf. So this is rhinoceros and its baby we call calf. Okay, this is rhino and its baby is calf. Who is this, children? This is panda. This is a panda. You know what is the name of its baby? Cub. Cub. This is panda. Its baby name is Cub. This is panda. Its baby name is Cub. This is panda. Its baby name is Cub. Okay, I'm going for the next one. Oh, this is tiger. Tiger is our national animal, right? Yes, this is tiger. Tiger's babies are called cub. Tiger's babies are called cub. This is tiger. This is our national animal. And its baby we call as cub. Okay, cub. Cub. All of you say cub. And next, I'm going to show you another one animal. That is cheetah. Cheetah is the fastest animal. Yes. You know what is the name of its baby? Cub. You know what is the name of its baby? Cub. This is cheetah. Its baby name is Cub. Okay. And next, I'm going to show you the last animal of today's kangaroo. Which animal is this? Kangaroo. Which animal is this? Kangaroo. This is kangaroo. Its baby name is Joy. Its baby name is Joy. So we have learned the names of some animals and its baby. All of you, please try to learn and send videos. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.